Okay, if I can go a little back, you were talking about circle of life and death and exhausting your previous karmas. Can you throw a little bit light on that?
Yeah, whatever you are, the karmas, they are in the two stages. One is the discharge stage and another is the charge stage. All with five senses, you experience the karmas. They are all discharge karmas, discharge stage of karmas. And that is on cross thing, which is you can find out, you can see. But the charging of karmas is in very subtlest form, sukshma. You cannot see, you cannot visualize by the intellect also. So that is going on all the time. And that gets charging. What is the root cause of that charging of karma? What is your name, please? Nilam. So if you, what is in reality, you are Atma. But you think, you believe that I am Nilam. That is called ego. You are not independent to do anything in this world. Yet you think that I am doing. That is doership. So on this spot, your new karma gets charged. So I am Nilam, you never forget. I am doing, you never forget. Either you do, you think that I am doing, so good things are done, you think I have done. And the things goes wrong, then you say, oh, someone has done wrong. You blame others. So this is all bad karmas you are charging. You understand what I'm saying? And this charge, whatever you have charged, that will get discharged in your next life. Right now in this life, you have brought all discharge karmas, fixed of this life. That cannot be changed. Charging can be changed by correct understanding, but by awareness you can change. And by awareness of soul, Atma, you won't discharge any new karma, and also you don't suffer from any your past discharging karmas. No suffering from inside. External suffering must be, may be there, but not from inside. For example, your hand has burned here, so burning will be there. But if you are aware, you are enlightened, then you will be aware that, oh, hand is burning. Not I am. I am soul. I am Atma. So this separation, awareness of separation, will make you free from all sufferings.
So how do you exhaust your discharge karmas?
See, discharge, no, you don't have to do anything to exhaust this. They are exhausting by themselves. Law of science is, whatever you charge, discharge is bound to come. So they are naturally discharging. Only thing you should be aware that new should not be charged. And when it charges, I am Nilam, belief, and I am doing another belief. When you are aware that I am Atma and I am not doing, but how these things are done, they are only because of circumstances. So many circumstances, they came into action and the thing has happened. And Nilam is also one of the circumstances. And I am separate from that. I am of soul. And observing all the circumstances, how the things have done, just watching, not involving.